Hello lovelies, so yeah, I hope you all are well and welcome back to my channel. So today basically we'll be making a artwork on woman tribal and we'll draw the background with the lines. So yeah, let's go.
Here I have drawn the structure with the help of a pencil and now we will draw the borders with the help of gel pen. As I am doing, or you can use markers too, totally depends on you, what you prefer, more easier for yourself. Once you are done with making borders, just erase the pencil lines with the help of an eraser and then we will color the facial part with watercolors. You can also use sketch pens or different wax colors, but I prefer watercolors as I find it more easier for myself. But yeah, if you are using watercolors, you should be very careful as more water can let it spread to whole the paper and it will destroy your artwork. So be careful, take little amount of water, mix it well and then use that. Even you can see, firstly I am making the borders with the brush and then filling the color into it. Now we have to make details with different colors, as I'm using red color in the cloth. I'm using sketch pens here, you can also use glitter pens and markers too. Now making details on the turbans with glitter paint and also on earrings and jewelry. Golden color for the jewelry. Making the dots and also using it in the earrings. Finally, I'm done with this part and will make the backgrounds now with the help of pastel colors. Basically, this video is for the beginners and I'm a beginner too. So I'm using pastel color so you can easily make a line smoothly. People use pens too to make that, but it would be easier to use pastel color here instead of pen. And the one who is not too much confident to make the lines can draw small dots and then make a complete line as I've done earlier. Now I will use different color of blue shade to make differences. The darker one. Similarly, as I am doing, you have to cover the whole background by doing the same. Here I have used the brown shades and different shades of blue color. You can also use different shades as per your wish. Actually, the thing is, pastel colors have thicker strokes, so you will find it easier to make lines or strokes with that. If we talk about pens have thinner strokes as compared to pastel colors, so you will find it a little bit difficult for you guys and also time taking. So I'll prefer you all to make lines or strokes with pastel colors as a beginner and then move on to pen, because practice is a thing which will make you better and better at that. I also have starting making lines or strokes with pastel colors and then I just move on to pens, so I am able to do it this much. And the one who is good at that, good to go, you can make that with pens too. So yeah, finally we are done.
So yeah, I hope you all like that part with me. And yeah, do tell me in the comment section how was the artwork. And yeah, just please make that with yourself so that you can perform better, you know. You can make other artworks too and yeah, draw that lines, background. So it will look good. And yeah, do follow me on my Instagram, that is SimranChaudhary0310, and subscribe to my channel for more videos.
Also tell me in the comment section which type of artwork videos you all want. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more videos.